Is it the arm?
Shoulder.
We have to fix it.
Do it.
Don't move. It's gonna hurt.
Anything will help. You need it. Watch over him. I'll be quick.
Yes.
What can be done? Make things a bit easier.
There has to be a way out. Look, up there, an opening. It's our way out.
How do we?
The upper floor. There may be things up there we can use.
I'll look. Stay with him.
Amicia, you're still hurt.
Try to bring him back. However you can. Please.
Fine. But don't go too far. Well, Hugo.
Can't.
I think you can hear me. I'm sorry. I need to know if you're right. Skin's pale. The macula's mark, though, here, it looks larger. Must mirror the spread inside your mind. Let me see your eyes. Pupils not dilated. You're barely blinking.
There must be a way to get that door open. Oh, keep going. on. This thing.
Come on, Hugo. It's stuck. It's too high.
There's no other way, Lucas.
Amicia, let's push and see what's behind.
It will kill the sun.
What?
The sun killer. The light devourer. It's the nebula the old texts talk about. It's real.
I'm home.
No. No! This isn't home. Hugo, look at me.
It's not him, Amicia. It's the macula talking, trying to fill the void, left by your mother's death.
I should have saved her, but... We can still finish this. You hear me, Hugo? We can find that bastard Count and kill him!
No, enough! Amicia, we need to leave this damn rock and take him away from here. He's drowning. Amicia, focus. You need to push back. Talk to him. Keep him afloat. He needs you.
All right. All right. Stay very close.
The nebula's all around us. Mind your torch.
Yes.
Watch out!
That's what I was talking about. Stay away from those fumes.
It burns!
Stay cautious. There's more.
I see them. Done yet. We should go.
Yes, I'm ready.
We still have to reach the harbor.
Wait. The village. There's something wrong with the sea.
The land is gone.
It's me.
No.
I did this.
The rats did.
I did. I did it.
No. The Count and Countess did. Let's go. Let's just go.
Goodness. The tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always. Always in my head.
Hugo.
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge. You obey me? Hear me? You obey me?
All right. I think they heard you.
I've never seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
I'm sorry.
You felt that?
Count's still alive.
It's not
spreading his lies.
We've been spotted.
Left of it.
Don't they try to fool me again?
Let's go, quick. Over there.
Yes. Please be alive. Please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls down there. I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us. We don't have time. We must go.
Really? Even after what he's done. All right. We need to reach that harbor anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here. Careful with the drop here.
Yes.
Come on. Up.
Held.
Yes. Now where's Anna?
We must go faster. They're going to kill him.
We're doing all we can.
If they kill him, I'll kill all of them.
You won't have to. We'll get him out of there. And Sophia, too. Time to get to work. Up we go.
All right.
We need to jump down.
Trust her, Hugo.
This is not just for us. This child belongs to us.
promise!
Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. Let's free on, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his.
Sophia!
You took your sweet time. Come aboard. Go collapse somewhere. Wait. And your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now.
I see. I'll take it from here.
You, come!
Never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You were her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.
I thought we'd never get back.
Not all of us did. But he'll get better now. We all will.
Come talk if you want.
All right. Fresh air.
I don't want to
wake up after this. How's the view?
It's nice.
What's on your mind?
Do you think I'm different?
Well, I don't know. Are you hungry?
Huh? Yes.
Well, still the same.
I feel different. Things feel different.
It's called growing up, Hugo. Some things just make it go faster.
Yes?
Yes. But we'll slow things down from now on. We'll take all the time we need.
I can't wait to be in the mountain.
Soon. Very soon. We're going home, Hugo. Oh, home.
Yes.
Hey. Slept well?
I woke up thinking I was dead.
I know that one. What will you do now?
My mother... she had a house, an old house in the mountains. I promised him a chance to be happy. That's where we'll get it.
Sounds nice.
You'll always be welcome there. I know you don't like heights.
Hey, people change.
Hey.
Oh, hey. How do you feel?
You first.
Just like... after a strange dream. A terrible one. But I couldn't wake up until I dreamt it.
Changed.
Reborn. Almost.
There's a home ahead now, Lucas. Will you come with us?
Well, I think... you and Hugo are my home, so... yes.
We're glad to have you with us.
Amicia, come see!
Hey, what's going on?
Is he fine?
Who knows? How about we ask him directly?
All right. Are you alive?
What do you think?
Dead people don't talk.
Good catch. Hey. I'm sorry for... well... everything. Thank you for getting your sister to help me. You saved me.
Look who finally decided to be nice.
Don't make me regret it.
The war's over, Arno. We've all earned a rest. You should try it, too. Hey! Ship! Damn, the Count!
It's coming fast.
You see? That's the thing with war. You don't get to decide when it's over.
This can't be happening!
We need
five
feet!
The mainsail!
Keep steering! We'll hoist it! Alicia, up here, with me!
And the others?
Manage. Stay.
Oh, come on! Faster!
That bastard couldn't let go!
We have to lose them! No, they board us! Good!
They're still closing the distance!
No, no! What now?
Turn the sail to the wind! We need a better angle!
I'll give you some slack while you pull it towards you!
Yes! We have no right to fail this, Arno!
We won't!
It's working! We're picking up speed!
But it won't be enough!
We're
They're coming!
There is a cargo aboard!
On it! Ha! Give me a hand, Amicia!
Coming!
Cargo, go!
Right. Hold out, I'm coming!
your child, you lunatic!
Touch him in your desperate
hold the child! Kill the rest!
You are the child!
Don't!
No, no! Don't die now! They're going to ram us!
Come with me! Hugo, come here!
Sorry, child. The rats can't help you here. Such a fragile little thing.
All right! You've won! Don't hurt him!
Hurt him? He's Emily's son. My son. He's a god.
He's our doom, Victor. You need to let him go. To his sister.
No. I owe this to Emily. With her, I tried so hard to believe this world wasn't just blood and war, that I could throw a blanket over these flames. But the truth is, people like us, we are born to feed that fire.
Whatever you're planning with him, it won't work. He will destroy you.
He'll destroy what I tell him to. We'll set this world aflame. And I'll forge an empire from that fire. A more righteous one.
It's not over, you coward! You owe me blood!
I paid that price already. Now my son needs to rest. Finish this!
Thank you.
think!
Shh! Stop shouting. For the pain. We use it on the battlefield.
Hugo.
I'm sorry. I was stuck. I had to pull us out or we'd be dead.
We need to take him back. The Count knows what Hugo can do. We need to reach them before he hurts him even more.
Let's go. Sophia and Lucas have gone ahead looking for horses. Clench your teeth.
God damn it!
Yeah. Hold on. It'll kick in soon.
The Count. Did he say something?
You broke his heart. So now he wants war. He said he'll use your brother to conquer.
There'll be nothing left to conquer.
I know.
Sophia and Lucas?
Shaken, but fine. The boy, he's the one who cleaned your wound. He's good. He went to the wreck to find supplies.
Oh, I'm so glad they're alive.
They'll be happy to see you. Through here, come. Take it easy. Don't go reopening that wound.
Yes. I think your potion is starting to work.
To think I could have killed that bastard Count.
You couldn't win this one, Arno. It's ruined. It'll never sail again.
Boats come and go. But it's the sea that keeps Sophia going. You know what I mean? Focus on what matters to you. Because when it's gone...
Thank you.
We'll get him back.
Of a true knight, Arno!
No.
Really? I've never seen anything like you.
Where's my brother, you bastard?
Safely in my possession. Until he's ready to serve. Until he sees your head in a rag. And knows this old world must burn.
Bastard!
I'll handle him.
Like hell you will.
Listen to me for once, you damn mule.
Why? So you can have your revenge?
So that you can save your brother. I'll make you tell us where Hugo is. Cover my ass and stay alive.
I'll handle this one. Kill the girl!
I'm with you, my lord. Reinforcements are coming! Watch out!
Why did you take up arms with this witch, Arno? To fill the void left by your son?
Do not speak of him! His blood is on your hands!
It was war!
You abandoned us to the enemy! But you can redeem yourself now! Give a noble stop this madness! And let the boy go!
Madness makes this world go round! And I will fix it my way!
I'd like so much to kill you! But I'll leave just enough of you to tell me where you hid Hugo!
So confident!
Sir! We must evacuate now!
No! We finish it!
She's trying to save you, you assholes!
May my faith guide my arm! May it lead to brighter days!
Emily is dead! She was the only chance this world was given. Now you will all
feel
looks like that's it for you. I'll teach you a lesson.
You had to ruin everything! Everything!
Is it.
You ruined it yourself
with your life!
Your technique is
your chance to run.
You've spent too much time training with scum.
They were better men than you'll ever be.
Job again. Hey, you lazy one. Get is it? You're too old, I know, too old to fight!
And you're so goddamn stupid!
Amicia, it's yours!
It's over!
What can I do?
You can stop shouting.
Sorry, I... Please, don't... No.
It's the right time. And... You gave me quite the last run. He's a great boy. And you...
I know.
You...
It's everywhere. The rats will spread unchecked. This is his judgment.
Do we still have time?
Does it matter? Let's just go.
Make room. I will take the reins. I have to do something.
From Marseille.
Not too far, I'd say. Amicia, are you all right?
No. I could have...
You couldn't. I don't even know how you're even standing.
You did all you could, and he knew it, Amicia. Besides, you gave him what he needed most.
The Count's death.
No. Someone to care for. A real purpose.
Yes. Yes, he gave his life for us. I won't let it be for nothing. Now we need to find out where Hugo is.
That's the problem. Marseille's a damn big city.
The burst of the nebula probably left marks. Whatever's happening over there, Hugo must be at the center of it.
How can we know he's still alive?
There'll be signs. I hope.
Wow. That kind of sign?
Yes. It's him!
But I don't think it's a good sign.
What's that noise? Is it coming from the city?
It's coming from the ground! Mommy!
We have to find her and leave.
Run! Something terrible's happened in the city!
What? What happened?
Go to the hills!
No! Not the sea! Let's find the small boat!
What's that damn rumble?
Gates of hell have opened! Marseille is lost!
It's the final chart of the macula.
It's the end of days! We're all doomed!
We need to go back and find Mommy!
You must!
We need more people to help! You sure it'll hold?
Marseille,
they're barricading the gate.
Why?
Because that rumble is coming from the other side.
But what about those still inside?
They're dead already. Keep going.
What do we do?
There's another gate further on, but that hay is in the way.
Wait, we have this cannon.
You know how it works?
I don't know. Wait, you push here. That must be it. I've figured it out, I think.
Go on then.
Not. We're here.
I've never been to Marseille.
Oh. You came in the loveliest season.
Let's go find my brother.
I thought you were unstoppable.
I'm not. I just forget it sometimes. Lucas, I must say, it's an honor to have you by my side. You're the most reliable, steady, nice thing in the world.
I don't know. But, you're my family.
You're sharing all this because you think you won't make it? You all still have a lot to live, so you'll make it. This is a damn order.
Better than this.
Now, just watch your step.